So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable and use the floating window in this device. If you are new to the channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So let's get started. To enable and use the floating window in this device, just go to the recent application. So at the bottom left side, you can see this is the recent tab. Just tap on this one. So in this page, you can see all the applications that you recently opened. Just tap and hold on the application that you want to use in floating window. So see here, I am going to tap and hold on the Amazon. Just tap and hold. So here you can see some options. This is for lock the application, this is for split screen, this is for the floating window, this is for settings. To enable this floating window, tap on the option, third option from the top. Now you can see that Amazon application is in the floating window. So now I will show you how to enable and how to use this floating window in this device. So you can move this floating window anywhere on the screen. So on the top and bottom, you can see two lines. Okay. Using these two lines, we can use this floating window. So to move this floating window, tap on the top line and move like this. You can see, you can move. Okay. So the second one, if you want to minimize the floating window, tap on the top line and move to any corner of the device. Go back, just tap on this one. Now you can see the floating window is here. If you want, again I will show you. To minimize the floating window, tap on the top line and move to any corner of the device. Okay, so simply in this way you can minimize the floating window in this device. Okay, so to view this floating window in full screen, and tap on the bottom line and swipe down. Now you can see that floating window is in the full screen mode. Okay, again I will show you. Just tap on the bottom line and tap swipe down. You can see that application is in full screen view. So to close the floating window, just tap on the top line and swipe up. Now you can see floating window is closed. Close the floating window, tap on the bottom line and swipe up. It is closed. So simply in this way you can enable and you can use the floating window in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.